This is Mayor Oliver Gilbert, and we've gone virtual. Now, while we're staying at home, remaining safe, I wanted to make sure that the activities that we enjoy together as a community could be brought to you online. Join me for Bootcamp with Dr. Yvette. Let's build stronger bodies together.
All right, so let's begin our power 30-minute session. Today's circuit is a power 8 circuit that targets the glutes. We've got 8 total exercises. We'll perform each one 60 seconds on and 30 seconds off. That'll be a total of a 12-minute interval, and then we'll have a 1-minute rest in between. We'll repeat that interval on the opposite leg and then finalize with the 1-minute cool down. This is a low impact workout, but it's highly efficient. Right now, I want you to stretch. I'll demonstrate the 8 exercises, and then we'll get started with the workout in about 3.5 minutes. Exercise number 1 are kickbacks. Note that I have a flat foot for this exercise. Second exercise is our fire high jump. So keep the same leg up. After the fire hydrant, we move to our rainbow kicks. We are really working the same leg. On the second round, we'll switch legs. Our next exercise are glute bridges. All right, now we'll come to our feet. We are going to now move to our lateral tap. It's a high squat, no need to get too deep, but we're just tapping. These are lateral taps. Keep it nice and controlled. Next, we need to pick up a little resistance. If you have light weights, grab those. And we'll move to our deadlifts. We've got our standing kickbacks next, and I'll demonstrate that as well. And then our last exercise are our gorilla hops. So we're here. If by chance you're unable to use the resistance, you can still perform this exercise. All right, so those are the 8 exercises for today. Grab your water. We're gonna get started in 45 seconds. I will go through this round. It'll take about 12 minutes. So prepare to work out, prepare to be efficient, and we'll get started in 35 seconds. Note that every day is an opportunity to improve yourself. So take that opportunity, use it right now, make the most of it. In 13 seconds, we're getting started with our kickbacks. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 15 seconds. Very good. Our next exercise, our fire hydrants. We'll keep the same leg. We're really gonna work this side before moving to the other side in round two. Got our fire hydrants next. Getting started in 15 seconds. Take your water break if you need it. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We've got 15 seconds. All right, did you feel that burn? Good. All right, our next exercise are our rainbow kicks. Still sticking with the same leg. We're gonna burn this leg out before moving to the other on the round two. Getting started in 15 seconds with our rainbow kicks. Make sure that your foot is pointed for the rainbow kick. It was flexed for the reverse kicks. Getting started in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You've got 25 more seconds. All right, now that was a burner, wasn't it? Moving on our backs now to our bridges. Getting started in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We've got 25 more seconds. Are a little bit longer than normal. They're 60 seconds. We'll be getting a 30 second rest in between. Now we're moving forward with our lateral taps. Gonna get 15 seconds. Remember, we're gonna stay in a high squat, slightly bend your knees, and we're tapping out with a controlled motion. Getting started, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So we're here. If you have bands, you can utilize them here with this exercise. Stick with it. You've got 25 more seconds. Don't give up. We've got 15 seconds here. Stay strong. Stay in your squatted position. Stay controlled. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very good. All right, you've got your light resistance. If it's a weight, a water bottle, grab that now. If you do not have resistance, it's A-okay. You can still perform the deadlifts without it. So I've got lightweight. Remember with this exercise, you wanna keep the weight close to the body and you wanna keep a neutral spine. So don't arch your back too much. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Step out. This is the modification. But if you can, you've got 40 seconds right here. Good, you've got 30 more seconds. Make it count, make the most of it. Here's the modification. We've got 15 seconds. Let's go hard or let's go home. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very good. All right, you can put your weight down. All right, so you've just finished round one. We are halfway through this workout. Grab your water, grab your towel, get your mindset, complete the other half on the opposite leg. So we're gonna go through our 8 exercises again, 60 seconds on and 30 seconds off. We are at the midway point. Don't give up now because giving up is not an option. We are gonna be strong. We're gonna keep it strong and be persistent and consistent to the end. We're gonna get started in about 30 seconds. Grab your water and towel. Something wonderful tomorrow, and you're gonna get closer to reaching your goals. We're gonna get started here in about 15 seconds with our kickbacks on the opposite leg. Getting started with our kickbacks. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We've got 15 seconds. All right, did you feel that burn? Good. All right, our next exercise are our rainbow kicks. Still sticking with the same leg. We're gonna burn this leg out before moving to the other on the round two. Getting started in 15 seconds with our rainbow kicks. Make sure that your foot is pointed for the rainbow kick. It was flexed for the reverse kicks. Getting started in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. You've got 25 more seconds. Now that was a burner, wasn't it? All right, moving on our backs now to our ridges. Getting started in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We've got 25 more seconds. All right, so now we can come to our feet. These intervals, if you haven't noticed, are a little bit longer than normal. They're 60 seconds, but we get a 30 second rest in between. Now we're moving forward with our lateral taps. Gonna get started in 15 seconds. Remember, we're gonna stay in a high squat, slightly bend your knees, and we're tapping out with a controlled motion. Getting started in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. So we're here. If you have bands, you can utilize them here with this exercise. Stick with it. You've got 25 more seconds. Don't give up, we've got 15 seconds here. Stay strong, stay in your squatted position. Stay controlled. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very good. All right, if you've got your light resistance, it's a weight, a water bottle, grab that now. If you do not have resistance, it's a-okay. You can still perform the deadlifts without it. I've got lightweight. Remember with this exercise, you want to keep the weight close to the body and you want to keep a neutral spine. So don't arch your back too much. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Get 30 more seconds right here. Really squeeze at the top. And 20 more seconds. Get 10 seconds here, make it good. 5, 4, two, and one. Very good. We've got our kickbacks. You can keep your weight if you'd like, or you can put it down. I'll hold on to mine. Now, this is your chance now to add the resistance that you didn't do so before. So the standing kickback, we're gonna keep it the same leg that we utilized for the reverse kickback and the ring kicks, as well as the fire hydrant. So really working that one side. In three, two, and one. So we're kicking it back. Switching sides so that I'm rotating so that you can see it from two different angles. We've got 18 seconds. All right, three, two, and one. Excellent. All right, take this 30-second break. All right, we've got our last exercise for this round. These are our gorilla hops. Keep the weight in hand if you can. If you need to put it down, then do so. This is a low-impact workout, but it's highly efficient. We're targeting the glutes, right? We're doing 8 exercises for 60 seconds on and 30 seconds off. So stay committed to this. This is our last exercise of this round. Getting started in 3, 2, and 1. If you can't hop, step out. Step out. This is the modification. But if you can, you've got 40 seconds right here. Then you've got 30 more seconds. Make it count. Make the most of it. Here's the modification. We've got 15 seconds. Let's go hard or let's go home. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very good. All right. You can put your weight down. Okay, so we've completed both rounds. You have completed a 30-minute power session with 8 total exercises. This was a low-impact, highly efficient glute workout. I know that I feel the burn. I hope that you do too. I'm Dr. Yvette. Catch me on Instagram at Dr. Yvette or Dr. Yvette Fit. And as always, check me out online at thefitlifeclub.com. The Fit Life is all about the life that you gain, and it's not just about the weight that you lose.
Whew. I hope you enjoyed today's session. Join us every Tuesday at 5:30 p.m. on Facebook Live for Bootcamp with Dr. Yvette. If you want to view the session again, work out again, visit cmgengage.com/virtual. See you next week.